first-run feature films for the boys out there, the next best thing to a letter from home. The motion picture industry has sent films to the front since the war began. In New York, stars and executives present the 10,000th feature movie to the Army. These 16mm films are shown free to the boys in the combat areas, and they see them almost as soon as the folks back home. General Summerall accepts.
While it'd be difficult to place a value on these programs the motion picture industry is providing, we do know this. The morale of our troops is high. The laughter, music, and general entertainment, which comes out of a single small package like this one, have helped to build that morale.